This is 2 Minute Toots, where we show you a digital fashion tip in 2 minutes or less.
So it's the holiday season and everybody's busy. So I thought this is a great time to do another 2 Minute Toots video. So reflecting is something that we all do when we're drawing flat sketches, and I've seen people do it in a lot of different ways. Some faster, some not quite as fast, some easy, some not so easy. And you guys know I'm all about efficiency. So today I'm gonna show you my very efficient method to reflect a sketch in Illustrator.
Hopefully you use a center front guideline when you're drawing your flat sketches. If you don't, there should be something that you're using as a point of reference for center front. Select everything you've drawn on the first side that should be reflected to the opposite side. Then choose the reflect tool. You can also press the letter O, which is a shortcut key for the reflect tool. Place your cursor over your center front guide. Press and hold the Alt or Option key, and then click. Holding the Alt Option key while clicking tells Illustrator where your point of reference is, and setting your point of reflection at center front is similar to unfolding or opening out your pattern. Once you click, the reflect options appear. Choose a vertical axis, and then choose Copy.
And as long as you clicked at the point of reflection, your sketch will be placed perfectly. You won't have to move it, you won't have to make any adjustments, and if you do, they'll be minimal. And now, all you need to do is join your points and color your sketch. Thanks for watching, have a great day, and I'll see you next time.